Hello there, girlie. As you can see, I came prepared today. I'ma fix you up real pretty. Bet you didn't think I had torpedoes.
Laissez les bons temps rouler.
Hello there, girlie. As you can see, I came prepared today.
I'ma fix you up real pretty. Bet you didn't think I had torpedoes.
Fire will.
got more ugly. Need reinforcements! Don't drag ass now!
Laissez les bons temps rouler.
Hello there, girlie. As you can see, I came prepared today.
Laissez les bons temps rouler.
Hello there, girlie. As you can see, I came prepared today.
I'ma fix you up real pretty. Gonna hurt you bad.
I do?
Laissez les bons temps rouler.
Hello there, girlie. As you can see, I came prepared today.
I'ma fix you up real pretty. I will chum y'all up. Getting tired of looking at y'all ugly face.
Laissez les bons temps rouler.
I suppose there's a lesson to be gleaned here. Something about how the increasing commodification of the natural world has placed humans on a collision course with an environmental apocalypse. But this is a basic cable show where people tune in to watch sharks kill people and people kill sharks. So until next fishing season, this is Maneater.
Took my hand, all right. Get yourself ready, boy.
Now we playing with bow.
Scaly Pete remains resolute.
Where's she at?
I don't know.
Ah! Big enough to toss her now, ain't you? Can! Get that can! Down, sir! Pique toi!
What remains of the boat lurches, then slowly sinks to the bottom of the sea. The shark is now an elder, and thus begins a new battle against systemic age discrimination. Thank you. Even a shark can't help but marvel at this consumerist Babylon. A quiet space is the ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness her pure potentiality.